and plunder, a deep and wonderful wonder. I still think about it, I still think about you.
The two of us, we're in a long-term domestic partnership. We have a 3-year-old and a 1-year-old that are with our babysitter, Elizabeth. That's Josh. He's from Arizona. He's from Australia by way of Arizona. He doesn't like it. He'll get mad at me later. He's from Oregon. He's been here a long time. And that's Chris, who ironically shares the last name with Amy and I, but he's from Michigan. But he's from Portland. He's from Portland, too. And we're not related. But we might as well be, because we spent a lot of time together. We are playing tomorrow night at Alberta Street Pub, for those of you in the Portland area, with some good friends. So you should come on out if you so desire. This is Backyards. It is the title track off our EP that came out a couple months ago. Oh, that's all right. Here we go. Thank you.
It's deeper, I am in the fuse. Imaginary daughter fades out, reappears. A splash in the water, abound with ancient fear.
I already said everything earlier, so I don't know what to say. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Sensations. I'll say that again. Sensations.
The fire dies.
X-Ray, KINK, Vortex, this beautiful venue. Thank you all so much for having us. This has been really fun. For our first time on the radio, we're kind of nervous. This is Light Lightweight. It's new along with like half the set. And it's my first time playing drums on one of these pads. Turned off. Here we go. Song, and then the Parson Redheads, who ironically we met when they were like 19, 20 year olds, and we couldn't play in bars with them, so we had to play in coffee shops. They were better than us back then, too. They're going to be great. Here we go. This is Deer
Keeps
Space.
Well, they're in the same band, too.
Same band. Yeah, we've had like four bands because we can't keep bands straight. Here we go. Thank you. Stick around.